We protect those we love. Lord Ravencrest died long ago, but I will always revere him as my mentor. When the ancient war began, we suffered countless losses. Our cities burned. Lord Ravencrest saved our people and rescued our world from annihilation. His loss was tragic for us all. We owe him everything. Honor and courage. Serve well, friend.
Lieutenant Star Eye commands, death to all intruders!
Forgive me, Lord Ravencrest.
I have it.
Failed you.
Warriors, you pledged your blades to the House of Ravencrest. Today, we take up arms and fight!
This one met a grisly end. No sign of Maiev here.
Thank you. We have secured the walls, demon. You will not escape here alive.
Despite our attempts to extract information, the Warden remained stubbornly resistant. Could they be talking about Maiev?
I'll wipe your blood off my blade just like the rest.
Test my hammer, and you will be the one to break. I underestimated you. You've come for the Warden, you're too late.
Rally to me, soldiers! No matter the foes we face, Black Rook Hold shall not fall!
That's Maiev's weapon. She was here.
Hail, soldier.
Serve well, friend. Vishnuana, follow me. This will lead us to the ramparts.
Thank you.
will take out the guards inside the prison. Get those keys and meet me within the cells.
Hundreds before you. You'll simply be one more notch on my belt!
Target.
Another prisoner for my cells? Looks like I'll need to break you first. Master, I have failed you.
Azeroth must not fall. Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Safe travels. Serve well, friend.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
I will stay to ease this prisoner's passing. It won't be long now. Go ahead and find Maiev.
Azeroth must not fall.
Death.
Burns. The fell energy. I can't control it.
The demons control Black Rook Hold. You must stop them.
You'll get no further, invader.
Azeroth must not fall. Death to the Legion.
Thank you.
Ravencrest. You come for the Warden, you're too late.
I have slain hundreds before you. So we can want to capture my belt.
The Wardens are watching. And you have brought my armor and glaive. Thank you, hero. I did not expect salvation from this place. Where is my brother? What is your report?
Never mind that. I heard what happened in the Vault of the Wardens. Luckily, my hair can't get any grayer. Why did you have to chase after Gul'dan alone? Thank Ilun you're still alive.
Well said, brother. We have bigger concerns. Let's go. Star-Eye has much to answer for.
This land of all you invaders. How dare you attack a Kal'Dorei noble? You will beg for mercy, which I will not give. Lord Ravencrest himself gave me this post. I won't surrender it to you demons. Cannot be stopped. We will prevail.
What a tragic waste. Even in death, he only wanted to protect our people.
Over here! This sewer will take us back outside. We should go before our enemies regroup. The Burning Legion will fall.
Thank you.
I refuse to believe it. Lord Ravencrest cannot be working with Gul'dan.
Champion, return to your other duties for now. Soon we will face Lord Ravencrest himself. My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. Don't give in to the power of the Legion. The Wardens are watching.
Cabin or get going. You wouldn't want to see.
Thank you.
Today we celebrate a great triumph. One paid for with the blood of those most dear to us. Thanks to your courage, the ancient lands of Val’Sharah can at long last begin to heal. Now the tears of Elune are added to our arsenal. May they bring us victory against the Legion.